Our policy has been one of patience and restraint, as befits a peaceful and powerful nation which leads a worldwide alliance. But now further action is required, and it is underway, and these actions may only be the beginning.